Salvation Army's Kettle campaign is officially underway.
And as Eric King reports, the organization needs your help to be successful.
The signs of the holidays just keep on coming.
The next 6 weeks, the Red Kettles will be seen and heard throughout the Louisville metro area.
It's the 122nd year of the Salvation Army's Kettle campaign.
The goal is to raise as much money as possible.
This Salvation Army campaign typically brings in anywhere between $300,000 and $400,000 every holiday season. It helps provide a backbone to the multitude of services it provides.
Shelter for the homeless, food for the homeless, for transitional housing, disaster relief. There's a plethora of services that the Salvation Army has provided and continues to provide. You know, times are tough, and they have been, now for several years. But somehow, some way, we tend to do it. And it really speaks to the generosity of this community. We've had our doors open here for 129 years through some of the best of times and some of the worst of times economically. And this community has always found a way to support the Salvation Army and the services that we provide and the community that we serve.
Eric King, WLKY News.
Now you can look for the Kettles outside of Kroger, Walmart, and Sam's Club stores. To find out how you can volunteer on the Red Kettle campaign, just log on to WLKY.com.